Hola chicos, como les he pedido algunas lecturas para la realización de la segunda guía de aprendizaje del idioma inglés para el sexto grado, acá les voy a hacer este video de demostración de la lectura para que ustedes puedan practicar y practicar constantemente y así lograr hacer una lectura que se pueda comprender. Y puedan enviarme su video, pues cuando estén listos para hacerlo. Es acerca de los canguros. Se llama el título Kangaroos Can. Welcome to Australia. These animals are kangaroos. They eat grass, leaves, and fruit. They have some fantastic abilities. Kangaroos can jump very far. They can jump up to 9 meters. Kangaroos have very strong back legs, and they can hop very fast. In fact, they can travel almost 60 kilometers per hour. Kangaroos' tails are very strong. They can sit on their tails and use their legs to fight. I think kangaroos are amazing animals. Lo voy a leer un poco más lento para que se escuche cada palabra. Welcome to Australia. These animals are kangaroos. They eat grass, leaves, and fruit. They have some fantastic abilities. Kangaroos can jump very far. They can jump up to 9 meters. Kangaroos have very strong back legs and they can hop very fast. In fact, they can travel almost 60 kilometers per hour. Kangaroos' tails are very strong. They can sit on their tails and use their legs to fight. I think kangaroos are amazing animals. Ok, chicos, espero que ustedes puedan practicar y luego me envíen su videito de lectura.